You've probably seen these Reddit story videos before on TikTok, YouTube, or Instagram. And in this video, I will show you how to make them. Visit the website, Aicut.pro. Look for the button that says Create Your First Video. Click on Reddit Story. Before we can start making the video, we first need to find a Reddit story. On Reddit, go to Reddit and type Storytime in the search bar. You'll see a bunch of different channels with stories you can use. Once you've found one, just copy the URL and paste it into Aicut.pro. The title is shown in the first seconds on the template card, and both description and comments will be narrated. Just make sure to stay below the character limit, and include only comments that you want narrated. Here you can choose one of the two templates, and pick your own name. You can upload a profile picture yourself or create one using AI. And since our name is Gamer123, we'll create an AI-generated profile picture of a gamer. Then you can choose a background from a game and choose the right ratio. After that, you choose your captions. You decide where the text appears on the screen, bottom, center, or top, and the caption style. After that, you choose the language in which the voice is spoken. Then you can also choose a matching music track and even filter by genre. Before clicking on Create Reddit Story, let me explain what this switch below it does. I will leave it off for now. Clicking on Create Reddit Story generates the preview video and leads us to the edit video step. Then you click on Create Reddit Story Video. Now you can see that after the video is created, you can still adjust everything. The captions, their colors, and even how many upvotes and comments the Reddit post has. You can still change any word that's spoken, and you even have more options for backgrounds. You can also change the background music if you want. Once you're happy with the video, click on Render Final Video.
Am I the asshole for chucking my ex out after he cheated on me? Used to date my boyfriend, 23M. The relationship was great at first. We would talk every day and go on dates a lot, etc. The first red flag I should have noticed was on the day he asked me to be his girlfriend. He got a call from his girl best friend, who we will call